What if I told you I'm homophobic and you have zero control over your impulses and a genetic flaw in your chromosome?